church has got 50% of their role every week. They were doing all right.
It was 13 that were the number when I was first involved in very, very many years ago. So it's nice that it's grown to that level, but it does survive through running things like concerts, which is a wonderful space in which this happens. So they're well worth coming to, and they build a lot on the International Youth Festival in Aberdeen, that happens each year. And a lot of the performance come here to Aberlour, and it's sensational, I think, what is put on here. So few people get into this building. We just thought that you should have the opportunity, and it's, in a sense, it's the highlight of the tour. And it's something that gives form, I think, to what we were looking at the orphanage, that it lives on within this particular building. When we get outside again, you'll see kind of juts two of these at the absolute of the buildings. And there are other families that are buried here and around about. And there's also a stone which is for those orphans who came to Aberlour, made it their home, that it became their final home. In other words, it was their final resting place, that there was some commemoration of them also. So, once more, it's the site of some importance. But do, by all means, sit in your seat and rest for the journey back. But if you do wish to have a look around at the particular sculpture of the capitals where they carve, or the chancellery to walk into that piece, is it okay that they do?
Yes, absolutely. Interesting floor
tiles. Yeah, there'll be floor tiles all the way through. There's a mental tile. Do you still have bats flying around inside?
I swept for you.
Oh, you would?
I almost kept the bowl to show you how much bat do to sweep. And not just that, they scrabble at the stonework, so there's a lot of dust, the stone dust comes up too.
And also the urine is very acidic. It's disgusting.
I've washed the floor. You can see the spots. You stand at that end.
Well, we should all have brushes.
No brushes. But we do have trouble with bats, and that's why you see these cloths at the end of the pews. We put them over to protect the seats, especially the cushions.
Of course, you can't touch bats. No. You're not allowed to.
No.
So, if you wish to continue being seated, that's fine. Those who want to have a look around.